Hi, I'm Denise Gagne. I'm the author of Musicplay and musicplayonline.com, and I want to talk a little bit about the differences between fixed dough and movable dough. So, solfege is used to teach do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do, to teach the notes of the scale. In fixed dough, these are used in place of the letter names C, D, E, F, G, A, B, C. Personally, I think that fixed dough, you may as well not teach the solfege names. You may as well teach the letter names. In countries like Peru, in Quebec, in France, fixed dough is used instead of C, D, E, F, G to name the pitches. In movable dough, dough is always the tonic of the key. So if I sing do, re, mi, and I change to a different key, do, re, mi, the relationship between the notes will be the same, even though I've moved it to a new key. So it really helps children to internalize the pitches and understand the intervals that they're singing. So me in this key is those pitches. If I change keys, so me, the relationship between the notes stays the same. That's the beauty of movable dough, and that is why Musicplay uses movable dough for teaching children solfege and not fixed dough. Follow Musicplay on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Pinterest, and YouTube for more elementary music teaching tips.